Hello, Together Tree, here we are again, and today we are going to make an apple volcano. See, here I have an apple. I already prepared the apple, so I cut the top part of the apple, and I carved the apple. For that, you're going to need help from your mom or dad, okay? So, to do this, we need baking soda, vinegar, and food coloring. First, I'm going to put baking soda. Just a little bit inside the apple. See? Good. Now I'm going to drop a few drops of food coloring. My food coloring is black because it was the only color I could find. Oops. See? Now I'm going to pour the vinegar inside the apple. And we have a bubbling volcano inside an apple. I hope you like this activity. It's very fun to do it. Bye bye. See you.